welcome everyone to the first episode of VMCZone. Okay, so what does VMC stands for? Well, it's the abbreviation of my whole name, but I'm gonna keep it secret right now. So if you're my friends in social media, you should know my whole name. For the past few weeks, I am trying to figure out what kind of topic should I share with you guys here in my vlog, and I'm having a hard time actually. But I decided that I could share everything under the sun, my travels, events, and any topic. Please subscribe in my video channel. So I'm just starting. You can subscribe. Just click the button subscribe here and comment in this video what topic do you want me to share to you, and what or places or any dare that you want me to do, I'll try to do it. Last April, we went to Puerto Galera Beach Club. I went there with my friends, and surprisingly, I am so amazed because it changed since the last time I've been there, like 8 years ago. Here's the picture of it. And we went to Puerto Galera Beach Club. It was a nice place. It's away from the party area, which is in White Beach area in Puerto Galera where the party is. I mean, the place is very, very nice. All the people there are very nice. I forgot the names of the crew, but they are very nice. As well as the facilities. They have a pool, they have a bar, they have this like a couch or like a bed near the seaside, and it was a great, great experience. So I'm gonna show you some of the video clips during travel, especially when I went on the top of our boat going to Puerto Galera from Batangas Port. It was a nice experience. So hope you like it, the first episode, which will show my Puerto Galera experience.
Thank you.
Hindi ko sumagawa. Ano nga yung everything?
My joy! My life!
What life? So pretty much that is my adventure in Puerto Galera. It was really a quite amazing adventure, summer getaway. And if you want to see more of the next episodes coming here in my vlog, you just need to subscribe below. Just click subscribe now, or you can put comments below if you have any suggestions. If you're a basher, go, come on, bash me, it's okay. And if you have anything that you want me to share or be the topic of my next episode, you can just comment below. You can also follow me and my Instagram here. Well, tomorrow I will be going to the World Street Food Expo and I'm pretty much excited about it. So watch out for that on my next episode here in VMC Zone. Thank you very much. Bye bye. Watch this move, yeah, we ain't gonna stop.